Maybe I should do that. No. Go where I want you to go, not where I put you. And then we'll put some fence on there. We need some light back here. It's very dark. Ooh, I got it. Hang on. No! Stop it. Told you, go where I want you to go, not where I put you. Maybe I should... Welcome back, boys and girls. Welcome to another day, another time, another episode on the Pirate Academy server. A lot of work has been done. Can you tell? Look at this fancy, beautiful building that Joe the Pirate has built. This is our community building, and that sunflower is facing the wall. Well, how about that? We're going to start today. It's just that, yeah, okay. They face east, right? Yeah. So it's basically facing the wall. Lovely. Looks beautiful. So, I was looking at this building and I thought it needed something extra. Where is that zombie coming from? There's gotta be something underground. Anyway, anyhoozle. I was looking at the building and the backside is very plain. It's very plain. Sorry, Joe, it's very plain. So I thought we could, you know, help it out just a little. Just a little bit. And what a better thing to add than my face. I think it'll be a great addition. I think it'll be wonderful. Don't you? I think so. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't think I can center it up. Let's just go. We'll get rid of. No, I gotta. It's gonna break. I know it's gonna break. It didn't break. I need you. Come here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait a minute. Count better. 2, 3. I can't count. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I think that's right. So let's get the rest of our stuff on our hotbar. So I know we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is right. This is the only thing I could come up with that would be even close to skin tones. I don't know. If you think of something else, let's take a look at our mug. There's two on. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's right. It's close. I knew it. So that's. We're going to do 2. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 7, 8. Ooh. Okay. So I'm trying to do this. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then we finish it off 7, 8. And then ooh. It's gonna be so beautiful. It's gonna be exquisite. Joe, this is a masterpiece. It's because it's my face. And then we have. Is that right? One across, maybe. And we have our eyeballs. Not our balls, but our eyeballs. And we need some dirt. We need some scaffolding. Some scaffolding would be great. Some, I don't know if you remember Kodiak. He used to think it was so funny because I would build something and I would leave my scaffolding, which is dirt. It's a very versatile block. Very ugly, but very versatile. I think this is, oh my gosh, it's fantastic. Look at that. It's perfect. It's perfect. So, we need a sign. We need a sign. Let's leave a sign. We have to. Thought I would help raise the No, not value. Property value of this building. This is why I brought more than one. Hope you love it. Signed. Hey, no. There we go. There we go. It's wonderful. Now people are going to have to jump. Can they see it? Can they read it down here? Raise the property value of this building. Hope you love it. Oh, it's beautiful. It's wonderful. It's... Oh, it doesn't get any better. Just because, moves me to tears. It's so beautiful. Okay, yeah, let's go back over here. So, I'm going to run back home. And this is new. This is new. Brick everywhere. Joe must have done this. Joe, did you do this? You brick-loving man. Goes to the tree farm. So, I'm going to head home. And I'll see you right over there. All right? Be right back. So, yay, we made it home. That wasn't too bad, was it? Here is what I've been working on. This is my next plan, and I thought I need some... If you hear kids in the background, they're very loud tonight. I thought we need a place for food, so we're gonna... I tore this out, and we're gonna make a little bridge, and look at the path thingies. Look at the path. I don't have a shovel on me, just want to show you, but you hit it with a shovel, and it makes a path. Look at that. There's also my invisible waterfall here, so we're gonna decorate this up. So this is what I was thinking. If you have any better ideas, I don't know. You can tell me. I can fix it later. Because I was thinking I was going to put some stuff through here. Matter of fact, this is what I was going to put through there. I was going to do it like this. Like this. I was going to do it like this. On the front. And remove all of the lighting because we want things to spawn. No, we don't. We'll fix all this later. Or maybe I should leave it like that. Maybe I should make some item frames. Anyway, then I'm going to do some things. I got to get some wood. Wood. Gotta get some wood. Maybe I should do this. Maybe I should do that. No. Go where I want you to go, not where I put you. And then we'll put some fence on there. We need some light back here. It's a Vetty dock. Ooh, I got it. Hang on. No! Stop it. Told you. Go where I want you to go, not where I put you. Maybe I should do it this way. Oh, me likey. So far. We're gonna put a torch right here. Right there. I think I like it. They kind of like it. You know what? Maybe I should make these. Yes, let's do that. Let's do that really quick. Let's make those. And then we'll get the stuff together to make the bridge. Oh, and look. One more thing. Taubes left us something from his trip to the Nether. He left us a blaze rod. So we can make something very useful. Which I don't have. I've got to get some obsidian. That. I need you. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to get some obsidian. I have those. Sweet. Awesome. No. Let's go over here. Let's make a few more. I promise. Do one more set and then is that all we want? I think We will go. Oh, thanks, Times. You wet the bed. Now I have to sleep on the other side. God, you invite somebody over, and they go and pee the bed. Out. So I'm thinking we can do this. Just to add some color, kind of break it up. And then we can do that. What do you think? You like it? I think I like it. We can do this. Yes. Me likey. Enough for that. Dang it. Does that work? Is it too much? Maybe. It gives it some... I don't know. We'll figure it out. I know what we can do. We can do like these across the back. Oh, cool. Let's do that. It'd be awesome. Maybe you craft away. I am still really, I just, my sculpture is just fantastic. I know everyone will be so excited when they see it. I need some wood, wrong chest. That's what I need. So we can do 1, 2, 3. That'll give us what we want. I really hate that. Maybe I can. I don't know. We may change that. Now I've got to figure out something to do about this. I don't know if I'm gonna leave it stone or not. So we can do this. You out of there. Ah. I like it. Get you out of there. Give me that. What do you think? Get up on there. Idiot. Just want to hide in there for some reason. Bloop. Super nice. Super nice. We need one more fence. I feel like we need to do something back there. Let's fill it in. And then we'll do some fence across the back. So let's go craft that. Craft away. Fall off the stairs. Oh, check it out. I got Unbreaking 3, Luck of the Sea 2, Mending, and Lure 2. Also, I put me together a Power 4, Infinity Flame, and Unbreaking 3. How awesome is that? It's great. That and really, oh, give me 1, 2, 3. You okay? That should do it. So we go. Yes, we made it.
Okay.
Really? All right, let's sleep. Voodoo has gotten the rain figured out on how often it's doing it. Whether or not that's going to make any difference. I think he's adjusted it. Sleep. Makes the rain go away. Yeah. Yes. Yes. All right, let's see what we can do. Loop. The thing I don't like is how it attaches back.
Okay.
All right, now we're gonna move this here. 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 Needs some greenery, don't you think? Do like across the back. What do you think? Across the back, maybe? Do like some leaves and stuff. Hollow that out a little bit. Make it like an inset. We'll make some gardens, maybe. Let's fix this, because it's gonna bug me. It's not uniform. Come on. Okay, dirt. No. Sweet. There we go. We're rocking it now. Ooh, throwing stuff. What's wrong with you? Okay. That squid committed suicide. Here lies the squid. Alright, we're gonna, let me think on this. We may do something different, but I'll go ahead and gather the stuff to make our bridge. Sweet, okay. See you in a minute. Alright, as you can see, boys and girls, I just watched my frame rates go from like 120 to 90. Makes me so proud to see them up so high. But anyway, I've kind of gotten a head start here, and I had to move that back. Oh, and looky, I have Frostwalker. And I have a sword. Not quick to fire aspect, and I haven't got anything of that. I wanted mending. But I'm going to have to do a lot of fishing. Bloop. Bloop. So, here's kind of what I'm thinking. I'm not going to tell you. I'm just going to let you look. Because this is kind of what I'm thinking. It's this right here. I think that's okay. Don't you think that's okay? I think it's okay. And I had to move this back because I had to balance that out. I had six on one side and what did I tell you, go where I want you to go, not where I put you. Okay, boom. I think that's right. Normal people would make a shovel, but I'm not normal. So, anyhoozle. I'm gonna have to do some decorating. I don't like the plain bridge. Not at all. Not at all. Get rid of the dirt. My scaffolding. Let's not walk into the lava. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some doctoring up on this. I'm not sure I like it, but I don't want a straight bridge. Straight bridges are ugly. Should I do this? That's horrible. Let's not do that. Let's get an axe. Wow, do we? And while we're in here, we will go ahead and get this and this. Because I got some obsidian. Now we can put our valuables in here. which would include nothing in there. These. All right, what are we doing? An axe. Because stone is the way to go. It's a cheap, renewable resource. And we'll go down there and get that in just a second. Let's get our stuff that we dropped. Because you always have to clean up after yourself. See if we can find it. And I don't drown. And I can't get out. I can't get out. Where am I going? Over here. Did I get everything? I believe I did. My boat's in the way. Get up on the... I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'll have to do some tinkering. But at least we have a way across now. We have this nice path. What was I doing with... Oh, I was doing... Doot. You like it? I still have some things to do. I've got to... I don't know. I'm going to end up walking in that. That's what I'm going to end up doing. Or if I can, like, place you here and you, like, disappear. Thank you. And then we'll fill you back up. You never know when you'll need lava. What do you think you're doing, sir? Oh, I missed. I hate you, butthead. Take that, and you disappeared. Okay. Back to this. Put these on top. Just kind of match that. And I'm thinking. There. Trying to decide how I can do this. Go grab some. Make some fence. That's what we need. Oh, we have stuff. We have stuff. I don't know what to do to it to make it look any better. Boom, boom, boom. I'm starving. Don't starve. That's a problem I have for getting to eat. Eat, it's all good. So, I was thinking... I'm just thinking we could do something like this. I can't get down there. That was skill. Actually, it was luck, but we'll just claim it as skill. Can I do you? Okay. We're just trying stuff out here. Nothing definitive.
Is that you were meaning to do
that? Yes, I was meaning to do that.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. We're gonna try to get up here and see how it looks. If we can swim. Just keep swimming. Does it look okay? I don't know. Okay, let's just finish it out and we'll see how it looks from there. I think that's what we should do. For that, we need some more dark oak. That's dirt. Got five of them. You. And some regular oak would be fantastic. I don't want to use my dark oak for sticks. I don't need to do that. I have no this. Lots of sticks. Boom, boom. Did I go all the way up? I did. Didn't I? Don't really need it here, but in order to keep it balanced. Okay. Go here, here. Here, here.
There you go.
Oh, I ran out.
Question.
What?
You don't actually need that to keep it
balanced. No, it's to make it look balanced. Do it that way. 1, 2, 3. Yes. I ran out. I'm gonna have to chop down some more trees. Deforestation for the win.
I sound like a farmer in the background, probably. Who I'm talking
about. Let's see. I think we're going to need more than that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And I threw my sticks on the ground.
How do you make certain kind of fences?
Ooh, 666. What? What do you mean, sir? Well,
there's no certain kind of fences. I mean, certain kind of sticks.
No, you just use any stick. You use certain kinds of wood. Alrighty then. And we're gonna fall. I'm gonna get copyright for singing this Zelda song. I'm an Olympic diver. Did you notice that? Did you see that? It's fantastic. Does that look okay?
Mm-hmm.
Too much going on, maybe?
It looks like a face.
Is it smiling?
No, look up. Your home looks like a face.
Does it? No. I really don't. It's eyes.
Beer.
I don't know. So can I put these on here? And they look like completely stupid because I'm not going to leave those there. I should do that. Not this house, but another house. I should make another house and make it look like my face. That's a good idea. I like this. Like, what is going on? Okay. I don't know if I like those being that high up. Should I take those down? See how stupid this looks.
Looks like they skipped leg day.
Okay, they skipped leg day. Yeah, could be. Alright, let's do... No.
I'm new to that whole thing. I don't even know what leg day is.
It's talking about exercising. Kind of like that.
It looks
nice. Is it too much brown?
No, I like it. I don't even think you're talking to me.
It's all good. I'll talk to whoever will listen. That's why I do YouTube stuff, because I'll talk to anyone. I need some...
Daddy. Daddy, look.
What's
big.
Up? Where?
And there actually is one there.
Yep, it's a big...
I was joking with you, but there's actually one there.
Yeah, that's my swimming pig. He stays over there. I pushed him out of the water once, and then he got back in.
I pushed your thermometer back.
Okay, so we're doing good. We're doing well. I think that's it for today. I think I'm gonna get some stuff planted. And I'll probably tweak this stuff a little bit, maybe. I'm not 100% satisfied with it. And I'll do something with that. I'm not going to bore you with watching that. But anyway, okay. We'll, not my butt. We'll see you guys next time. Alright, boys and girls. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.